You know what I did? You know what I fucking suffered? I fucking suffered because of you! What are you doing here?
I know 30 people at my funeral. The rest are all just fakes. They don't really know me. They just want some time to waste. A lot of reasons to get off of work or reason to stay home. So let's talk about the reasons that I felt I was alone. Everyone around me said they wanted to hear me talk, but every time we did, they were just too busy for a while. But I did miss my body, yes, and yes, they're all I know to talk. I'm nobody to these bodies, they don't really give a fuck. I hold a million thoughts sometimes, burned it off every time. Just know if I said I'm fine, that shit was a fucking lie. I'm coughing, man, my coughing pills is feeling pain. My lungs feel like nothing, man, rotten, I am not speaking in tongues. They say Syrus, go to therapy, it might just help you brain. I don't think so, I don't think so, yes, it's not a thing. Team, I have many memories in my head, they're all the same. It's just terror in the darkness, just a hand over my face. I watched a man become a demon, I watched him kill an angel. Fuck, I know that he's the reason that my mind is so entangled. My depression is not seasoned, it is always fucking mangled. I would hide my breath for treason, but it can't be fucking strangled. No way home tonight.
I'm disabled, I'm a space, and I do it silently.